Ooh, we got some packaging open to do. Y'all got two packages from Temu. Let's open them up today. And together, hoosters, hey y'all. See, my new subscribers, I told you, it's, you know, I'm going to be doing a whole lot of things on here. Well, not a whole lot of things, but a few things. It's going to be packages from Temu because I'm a Temu lover. Two of them. You ready? Let's see what's in them. Let's start with the, we'll start with the small one first. Let's see what's in here. And one thing for sure, Temu closed these packages really well. It's a lot of stuff. All right, y'all. There's nothing in the bag. Let's see what it is. Oh, these are cute. I saw these nails and I loved them. Aren't they cute, y'all? I would definitely be putting these on maybe this weekend. And I like the fact that they are short and cute and bedazzled. They are so freaking cute. Look at that. I don't know if it came with glue, but I have some really good glue. Yay. I got so many of these darn shoes, but I didn't have them in brown, y'all. But I got them in brown. I got these in every color almost now. How cute. How cute. Just like the other ones, y'all. Peek-a-boo. I like these. I forgot I ordered this shirt. It looked little. I ordered it big. But it looks little. But it's so cute. That color is the bomb. It's not a foul color. You know, and it's that material, y'all. I don't know what that material is. It look wide enough. It do. What size is this? Child, you know, they don't put the size in here. It'll be on the... How cute is that? Ain't that cute, y'all? It look like a little heart, huh? Well, maybe one day I'll fall in love and then we go on a date and I'll be wearing my heart outside. Hey. Yeah, this is too cute. Well, that's the bomb. I think I have some fluffy. Do I have some fluffy shoes that color? No. Oh, this is a pretty pink. This is not a foul color either. I probably need to start ordering fall color time because we are in the fall. Welcome fall, y'all. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, I just be ordering stuff and don't even remember. This is like a dress. Oh, it is a dress. Wait, y'all. Let me see. Oh, I better wear that before it get cold. But I can always wear it with a jean jacket, though. Oh, this is cute. It's made with that material, y'all. And it got sleeves on it. Now, I'm going to do a video with this as well, y'all. So, and it's a long one. Do it have a split in it, y'all? Let's see if it got a split. No split. You know, I've been trying to smell these clothes. That's cute. But we're going to, before I wash everything and hang them up, you know, I'm going to have to try them on, of course, to make. This is black and white. I don't never order black and white. What I order black and white for? What is the hell is this? Oh. I don't know if I like the color now. No. We're gonna have to iron that collar down. This a dress. This a cute little dress. Y'all see it? I'm definitely gonna put this on. I'm gonna put this on with some top shoes or something. This is cute. It look wide enough. But we're gonna try it on just in case we got to send something back, y'all. So, the big package. Let's see what's in here. This one just came today. Oh, this some big stuff, y'all. What is it? Uh-oh. What the hell is this? Oh, this is my digital meat thermometer. That's what that is. I wanted that, y'all. Yeah, cause you know I got a regular thermometer, but I wanted a digital one. I'm sure I'm gonna have to put a battery in here, cause we're gonna be cooking them turkeys and that stuff coming up in a couple of months, y'all. Already, we'll be fixing Thanksgiving food and having fall parties and stuff. You know what I mean? I'm ready too. I'm gonna do a fall pajama party. How do you open this? Uh-oh. Okay, there we have it. See, y'all, that's what it is. A digital thermometer. I hate that it don't have a covering right here. Because my other one have a cover on it when I'm not using it. Oh, no. It's already got something in here, y'all. Oh, it already comes on. So, yeah, we probably ought to keep it in here until I get ready to use it. Because it's got to get washed. We know this is not going back. Do it come with some instructions? Can you read that? Oh, no. It's got it on in English, too. I better keep that too so I can get a real good look at it. Alright. What is this? I don't know. It's black. Where is all this black coming from? Ooh, I like this texture. Oh, that's a good, it's like a basket weave. Y'all, that's pretty. I'ma love that black shirt. And it's breathable, y'all. I like this shirt. Yeah, baby. And I like the V neck in it too. Y'all see it? I like that. Oh yeah. That's a good fall shirt. Ooh, honey. I don't know. That look like some fall color, huh? What is it though? It's a... This is my rug that goes outside my door. This is my rug. Because I already put my fall... a door stuff on my door, and I wanted something different than the rug I have. Oh yeah, that's cool. It say, check your vibe before you come inside. Look at that, y'all. That's my new door rug. Check your vibe before you come inside. I'm gonna put that out today. Definitely gonna put that out today. Now this look like it may be a fall color. And this I think it's a shirt. It sure is a pretty foul color. So I'm in the right direction, y'all. Oh, it feel good. I don't know what it feel like, though. Oh, that's a cute foul shirt. Y'all see, it got the kind of like the mid-arm sleeve, which will be rolled up because I have hot flashes. And it have slits on the side. See that? How cute is that? Oh yeah, this. I hope it's, oh, and I got a pocket. Right here, y'all. So that's cute. Look at that. Yes, it's soft. And, oh, these some pants, y'all. That's fall color. Ooh, would that go with this? This look like more red, though. And that's more like a rust color. Oh, these feel good, too. Oh, make sure they stretch, y'all, for this thick girl. Oh, these are cute. Look. These are real cute. I can't wait to try them on. But that is not the... I probably can get away with it. Oh, what? Well, that black shirt will go with this. I don't want to put black with this, though. This would be good for Christmas, y'all. If I get the right red shirt. These are cute. That's my first time buying pants from Temu, y'all. We definitely got to get them on and see what they feel like, right? Oh, this is my table runner. I want to do my dining table with fall colors on it. And I know I remember this one. Y'all. This table runner. Oh, and it's the right size, too. Look at that. How pretty is that? I already got a fall vase with the flowers on it to go. I'm actually anxious to set it up. Look at that, y'all. This is going to go on my dining table. Yeah, it feels good, too. So that's my Temu run, y'all. More to come. Stay tuned. With your girl. I need to... Yeah, y'all will see again because I need to find a shirt for them pants. Or even put that black shirt with it. And then I can always top it off with some red jewelry. And of course, some red shoes. Because I got, you know, a couple of 3-pound red shoes and booties. So that'll be something I could put on for... Christmas, our gathering at my sister's house this year. So, peace out. Love y'all.